Hi guys, my name is Ariel. I'm from Alpha Impact. I'm here today to teach you how to install a MetaMask wallet. So if you already know how to install a MetaMask, just skip this video. Go find the link somewhere on how to buy Impact tokens. We'll be launching our Uniswap tokens on the 4th of June. However, if you've never used any decentralized exchange, you do need a browser extension wallet. And the most popular one, of course, is MetaMask. So MetaMask is basically a browser extension wallet. It can be used on anywhere if you don't use Google Chrome. You can use it on Safari, you can use it on mobile, you can even use it on Mozilla Firefox. When I enter to Uniswap and I try to swap for a token, it's going to tell me to connect to a wallet. And because I don't have MetaMask installed, all I have to do is click install MetaMask. It should pop up and tell me to download it. If you don't have this pop up, simply Google download MetaMask and find the correct extension. I'm going to click install MetaMask for Chrome. To Chrome. Right, get started. And you can start with the password. Password's really simple. This is going to be what you're regularly keying in to your account, so try to make it complicated enough but simple to remember. Buy Impact as the password. Yeah, buy Impact. Okay, now we're on to a very important part. So the password will be what you use mostly to easily access your account on Uniswap. However, which is your secret backup phrase, is very crucial to not lose your wallet, because you're gonna have all your Impact tokens, all your ETH on this wallet. I'm gonna reveal it because this is just a test account. Okay, I'm gonna paste it here so I remember. If you ever change your account and you change, if you ever lose access to your password, or if you want to change your computer or your browser, you just need your seed backup phrase. I suggest you save your backup phrase on a document somewhere that you won't lose. Okay, all done. Now that I have MetaMask set up and my password, I just have to go back to Uniswap and just refresh it. Now I have MetaMask connected. It will pop up as a browser extension on the side. I'm gonna pin this so that you can see it right here. So it's gonna ask me if I'm okay to connect Uniswap and MetaMask. Yes, Uniswap is a very trustworthy platform. It's very popular and well known. Once they've been connected, you can send your Ethereum over to this wallet address, as you can see under account one, and you can go over to Binance or go over to Coinbase, anywhere that you use really, and click transfer ETH and transfer it over to your MetaMask account number. Once you have transferred it over to this wallet, you will be able to swap your token. Very important, I've said this in my other video on how to buy Impact tokens, and you can go ahead and watch the how to buy Impact tokens. But remember, it's very crucial that the address that you paste it on is in fact our address, because there are a lot of cloned, scammy tokens that try to recreate these addresses and names, and they're gonna sound and look just like Alpha Impact, but they're not us. It's very normal because we're such a decentralized community. Look for our website address. Okay, that's it. After that, good luck in buying your Impact tokens.